Hello everyone, this is my lunch today. Some sausage pepperoni circles, very very delicious, and some waffles on the side. So that's my lunch today, and a nice little Coca-Cola. So that's my lunch today. Today we just been cleaning, getting things done. We just been having high winds, a little rain, a little mini hurricane, a little bit bad weather the last 2 days. We're not done yet. It's just circling around us. So just been cleaning around the house, laundry, dishes, things like that. I hope everybody had a good morning. It was a nice morning for me. I enjoyed some warm ginger tea, enjoyed some time with the cats, mom and dad, and the black and white kitty cat Whiskers doing well last time I checked. So everything's okay here. I hope everybody has a good rest of your week. Have a wonderful afternoon. Have a good Wednesday. And to lovely Emmy Australia, miss you very much with a big heart. Mom and dad say the same thing. Hope you had a nice morning. Hopefully you enjoyed lots of time with your family or outing or beautiful walking trails, your jogging, your healthy activities. Mom and dad hope so too. You have a good night. God bless the family. And wish you all a good morning ahead. And to all my Philippine friends and family, wish you all the same. Have a good afternoon. For some of you, have a good night. Take care always. And that's my lunch for today. And Golden State Warriors, you better pull it together. You have a lot of work to do this offseason. You cannot continue to lie and waste Stephen Curry's prime. He's playing good basketball. Fix the roster. Not happy with the Golden State Warriors this season. It was a roller coaster. They got to fix the roster, trade a lot of players, move Chris Paul for draft picks, get some cap room, move Andrew Wiggins or get some assets back. They have to make a hard decision with Klay Thompson. Do they resign him? Do they give him a big contract or middle? If not, move him for draft picks. I mean, they got to make some decisions. Golden State Warriors need to get back to winning how they used to do. Sign good players. Sign one-year deal with players. Sign veterans. Get the bench back to normal. Play basketball. Get back to fundamentals, because this year, Golden State Warriors look this loss and this terrible. It's just bad. I'm glad we didn't make the playoffs. We don't deserve there. We have no business being in the playoffs. No joke. Even with us being over 500. And Draymond Green, they got to make a decision. I know they just signed him to a long term. They got to make a decision on Draymond Green. And he needs to stop with all the drama and the other activities and getting to spend it and kicking. He cost us last year and this year. He cost us a lot of damage the last few seasons. And hopefully Red Wings pull their act together this offseason, get better, try and get more better, get that defense corrected. And hopefully Duke Blue Devils bounce back next season and get another good class coming in. And hopefully New England Patriots pull their act together. And go Alabama Crimson Tide, get your act together, make another run next season. I think we will. I think we'll be in the playoffs again. But take care, everyone. To lovely Emmy Australia, just very upset with some of the teams I root for in sports. Thank goodness the Yankees are doing good.